much more likely to isolate themselves from other people, so they're social distancing more aggressively. They're less likely to be going out shopping, to go to restaurants in person. They're less likely to be traveling. Some people might have some real costs to this misinformation.
But it works both ways, though, right? Because we see the cost of misinformation for people who are choosing to live their lives as if they are risk-free.
They hear it almost.
As well.
It's either.